go. Waiting, trying, gets it back. Oh, awkwardly out to Savage. And oh boy, oh boy. Wide open with the left foot. He couldn't believe his luck, but he does not hit the target, which would have drawn this game at one.
Took some wild bounces in front of the FC Edmonton goal. Ball bounces right back to Keith Savage. Wow. Because it went off an Eddie's player. He can't be offside.
Yeah.
Because I think it was an Eddie's player who tried to clear it and went off an Eddie's player. So